Every subject in the world needs a scientific expert for perfection and performance. Containing this series of different types of scientists, in specifically in science, in the last video we have discussed about zoology and zoologist. In this video, we are going to learn about botany and botanist. Botany, as we know, it is all about the phenomena of plant life. Life in its simplest form with living cells and life process, including respiration, nutrition, growth and development, reproduction and death. Plants have all kinds of systems playing very important role, and living component, that is the protoplasm built from the inorganic matter, is the component which distinguish a living and a non-living. But on the other hand, plants have no sentiency and consciousness. Plants are the only sink for carbon dioxide and only source of oxygen. Hence, the soul of plant life, that is photosynthesis, is that phenomenon which is playing the most important role to sustain life on earth. A botanist is that scientist who studies all about plants. Botanist studies everything from microscopic algae to giant redwood of California. He studies it at every level, whether it is the cellular level, molecular level, ecological level, or at evolutionary level. Hence, finally, the botanist integrates this all knowledge of plants in very important aspects of life, like enhancing crop production, developing medicines, cleaning up the contaminated sites, powering our vehicles with renewable and green energy sources. And in studying all the plant phenomena, microscopy is the essence of botany. Hence, I hope you have understood that what actually the botanist do and what is botany.